Whatever. I went down to the beach and saw Kiki. She was all like, and I'm like, whatever. Then this chick comes up to me and she's all like, hey, aren't you that dude? And I'm like, yeah, whatever. So later, I'm at the pool hall and this girl comes up and she's all like, and I'm like, yeah, whatever. Cause this is my United States of whatever. And this is my United States of whatever. And this is my United States of whatever.
Hi, Big Green Bus followers, it's me, Ben. We're right now at the Warped Tour in Minneapolis, Minnesota. We got here at about 5 this morning so that we could be parked in the parking lot when all the people came in at 11. So we stayed for about 6 hours in the parking lot and then everybody came. We've been here for about two and a half hours. There are lots of bands playing and we're just trying to sell some t-shirts and talk to people. We've got some pretty interesting people on the bus so far and I just can't wait to see what the rest of the day brings because we're going to be here until 11 p.m. It's really hot outside and I'm kind of dehydrated. That's all for now.
And then it's 3 a.m. I'm on the corner wearing my leather. This dude comes up and he's like, hey, punk. I'm like, yeah, whatever.
That's a good question. I don't throw stuff around outside.
I recycle.
I throw plastic bottles in the recycle can.
I recycle.
I'm not gonna lie, the only thing I really do is recycle. So that's about it.
I don't litter.
I don't turn on lights during the day. I just use that tool sometimes.
Compost bin.
Definitely pick up after myself. I build decks.
I take shoulder showers.
Windmills.
And I protested for the environment.
I will
sleep the better. Leave the earth better than it came. Better than came in it. So.
And I got text message, so.
Then I'm throwing dice in the alley. Officer Leroy comes up and he's like, hey, I thought I told you. And I'm like, yeah, what up?
Green Day. No, I would have paid $300 to see Green Day 2 weeks ago. But that's Green Day.
Yeah.
Yeah, you this on MTV or VH1 or what the here. And I couldn't get a beer, and I'm almost 50 years old. I couldn't get a effing beer.
Ask him what he thinks of the concert.
I'm 50 years old, and I'm all over the place.
This is the greatest.
What,
awesome.
What are them bands
you ask for?
Whatever. Nice. Tell me one.
Here you go.
Tell me a band. From the 99.1 tell me one. No, Puddle of Mud?
Justin
Puddle of Mud. That sucker.
So
he talks about God. And
excuse me.
Oh, that's a cute one there. You see that?
Yeah, that's right.
Lucky Puddle.
I don't know.
Give it. Oh, yeah. Yes. Wow. No,
Cause this is my United States or whatever. And this is my United States or whatever.
Yeah. I'm sober. Yeah.